Leo, the lion. Now, there's a lot of competition for which of the astrological signs is the most misunderstood, but my personal favorite in that regard is poor Leo. You read most of the astrological literature about this sign, and you get the impression that all the Leos are insufferable, that they're noisy and loud and constantly demanding attention and dancing with lampshades on their head and, you know, just generally being pretty ridiculous. And it's actually difficult to find a Leo who looks that way. Much more typically with Leo, you will find a kind of quiet dignity about the person. And yet, out of that quiet dignity, there emanates a presence, a kind of star quality. That's a phrase that I like with Leo, but we have to be careful not to hear it as something so noisy, more like a certain quality of gravity. And you have this with the sun in Leo at your birth. You have this star quality. And yet, when you're praised, when people are impressed by you, there is this curious feeling that they don't know you at all, that they're looking at some hologram of you standing somewhere near you, praising that and not seeing you at all. Why is this? What's going on?
Hi, I'm Jane Martin, the creator of AstrologyWave.com. 17 years ago, I met world-renowned astrologer Steven Forrest. His incredible wisdom and insight helped me make sense of my life, learn compassion, and most importantly, be true to myself. So I urge you to go to astrology-wave.com and invest in yourself by downloading his compelling 10-minute video on the shining archetype of Leo for just $3.99 via PayPal or credit card. Steve changed my life, and I'm confident he can change yours.